Testing. Ew. Hello.
Camera's blurry.
Hello. It's fine. Hi.
So, today...
We're here for the surprise party!
Yep.
I'd make an awful YouTuber. Welcome back to my channel. Ew.
Right. Hello. Just to set you straight, it's not a surprise party, really. It's kind of like a surprise for Lauren, but we're setting it up in the shed because it's a really cool surprise.
Let's get to work.
Yeah.
And cut.
Can we be friends?
Cue the times.
It is 20 past 8 now, so we'll see what time it is.
Oi, is that a straw? Why didn't that happen before?
We could have put a straw in him. Oh, what does that say? Oh no.
I don't know, maybe it's like...
imagine the word is upside down.
So you know, Lauren, this is what it looked like before. Okay, see in the morning. Oh, it deflates. And it looks miserable.
I need you to go upstairs to my room. Remember that cardboard box you stole stuff out? Like, you stole the cardboard box? Get them 2 tubs.
Yeah.
And then what I need you to do is to get a tablespoon and a... Can you find 2 buckets?
Changed and I'm not. I've been awake since like... I won't forget.
Hello.
Why does it say Mother's Day? You need to make your way down to the shed for your surprise. Make sure you knock 3 times for entering with love, Hannah. Oh, sorry, it's your birthday.
Hello.
I'm taking you skiing!
No way!
Yeah?
I'm trying to get scared. No way. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, I've always wanted to go skiing.
We're going to Bulgaria.
We didn't know how to blow them up.
And then I realised that you could have had happy birthday.
Oh, I just said day.
Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you so much.
Anchor!